I'd been tracking those jokers for months, waiting for them to do something reckless. Finally, they did. Those stupid bastards decided to rob two banks at the same time in the same town where everybody knew them. But they still had friends in Coffeeville.